Guys, yo, today we have the ultimate unboxing, legendary duelist, first edition, Rage of Raw. Now, see, our goal is to pull off the obvious ghost rare god card if we can get him. This box is beautiful. It's nice, it's sealed, you know. There it goes, what comes in the set, which is not bad, you know. We're here looking for it at the bottom. Obviously, look at that artwork. So beautiful. So right here, we're gonna try to pull out the Winged Dragon of Raw and Ghost Rare if we can, and any other supports for the God cards like the Raw's Disciple and any other spells and trap cards that can be useful and stuff like that. So let's get right into it. Let me grab this here box cut out of life. Also, I got some red Ultra Pro sleeves here for this. So we're gonna go and let me pop this sucker open for y'all. And then off and pop. Now obviously, you know, we pull it out, it's gonna be dope. As we know with the Winged Dragon of Raw or any Ghost Rare, you know, comes with and stuff. So this box contains 36 packs, 5 cards each. So we're gonna get right into it. Let's do the right side first, and let's hope for the best, right? Why not, right? So let's get right into it, and wow. Let's see what we get here. Let's try it out. So we got a reboot. That's another thing. I want all the Jinzo cards too, because I am looking forward to making another Jinzo deck. Even if it's for fun, it'll be super competitive. So we got Jinzo Lord. The homie Jinzo. I don't know how to say his name, so I don't want to ruin it. And we got Psychic Mega Cyber as a rare. He is a first edition, so I'm going to sleeve him up, and he's nice, beautiful. You know. Boop, boop, boop. Put him right there. Obviously, you know, those will stay there on the side for now. I like the fact that the way the cards look. Next one, we're gonna destroy these. There goes Bunwall's Disciple, which I appreciate. We got another reboot, Jinzo Lord, Everlasting Ally. You see, this is what I'm talking about. The Jinzo cards here, too, are so good. So good. That's the name in case, Everlasting Alloy. So good. They made a shield card for Jinzo. This is why I'm sleeping up the rares, because they are first edition. And y'all know how much these boxes are going for now. They're all I'm lucky I didn't spend that. $60 is what I spent for it, but now the prices have skyrocketed, so they're around like $94-$95. Give it another 2 weeks, it'll be over $110 for this box. Then about a month, by the time August comes, this set will be super expensive. It'll be like around $200. So left arm offering. Token Stampede, which is another good card. Psychic Shockwave. Hey, they put a Mecha Lord in here. And we got Mount of the Bound Creator. I like that. I think it's an ability. You can see I want to see that. It's a field spell. So I'm going to save that up. I'm going to sleeve it up here. Put it right in where the others. Let's do this. So Raw's Disciple, of course, is going to be put to the side, because this is something that I greatly look forward to, you know, having and stuff. When we get the Ultra Red and all that, it'll be right there. Could this be our first holo card? Yeah, well, yeah. Pop the second one, let's get out of here. Alright, let's go. Jinzo, good sign. Jinzo. We got the homie. We got Left Arm Offering again. Psychic Shockwave and Mech Lord Astro, the Eradicator. I like that. This is a reprint, isn't it? I think so. So this is a nice card. Let's take that up. Because if we get these cards graded, they are first edition. First edition cards tend to go for, you know, high value if you get the PSA 10 or between 8 and 9 up, you know, and up there. So we got Mech Lord Army. Amplifier is back. I like the remake and the reprint. Monster Reborn, common again. Ooh, Sun God Unification. I like that. Hey, reactor slime. This is actually pretty good for gods too. It's for divine beast, you know? So this is a beautiful card. And we got our first super rare of the video. So let's get this going. Let's push this to the side. I don't want to damage the card, you know that. Let's put the reactor slime around there. How bad are you doing? Let's go to the next one. Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, let's see what we get. We got the mech board, another one, an amplifier. Ancient chant and cosmos chant. Wow, Esperoba happiness right here. Look at this. It's good for the wind dragon of raw gangsterness. First ultra rare, first edition. Gotta be careful with this one. So, let's put the super lizards. Super rare is there. Rare is obviously on the side there. Love the cyclone, you know, we gotta keep it there. I'm obviously getting the, what is it called, the star deck with them on it. We'll put them on to the side. I'll put even more of the cyclone because I know at least I got one so far. Keep two even better. Super rares, ultra rares, rares. This is awesome. The fact that we didn't even get that is like, it is thundering on my side over here, so if y'all hear a lot of noises and stuff, I do have the AC on as well, so I'm, you know, typically trying to keep the house nice and cool when it's hot outside and it's raining. So we got the Resolute Mechlor Army, Mechlor Emperor Weasel. We got TNT. I like that. There we go. Yeah. Cards like this is good. Can you imagine pulling out the gold three odds? That would be fast. I know the odds are slim, but you know, Monster Reborn to start it off, ladies and gentlemen. Resolute. And we got and then we got another Everlasting Ally. Which I kinda appreciate. The end of the video, I'll go to the end of the video, look at that. Look at that, my camera almost fell, yo. Almost fell. So at the end of the video, I'll go through the cards again. Now, mind you, I had the tripod in there before, and I hit it in a way where everything was ready to go bye-bye. So you got Mechlord Army. You got Jinzo, see what I'm saying? The Returner again is back. Holding Orange, which is really good for that. Stuff taken for the gods. And then we got a wild monster that appears. Okay. So this is actually pretty dope. So let's put this in the sleeve. You can hear the thunder over here. It's so beautiful. I love hearing thunder. Let me take out a little bit more sleeves here. Okay. Okay. The right answer. Sorry if I open them off. Off camera, but I'm just trying to get these good for y'all. Then, is that what I think it? Oh, the Jinzo. Oh my god, Jinzo, the machine of the machine menace, and then you got the Mechlord Astro of the Eradicator again. But oh my god, ladies and gentlemen, can we just pull out a first edition Jinzo, the machine of menace? Yes, we did. Oh my god. Now, I want y'all to tell me what deck I should build. I opened up some Phantom Rage, Lightning, I think it's called Lightning Overdrive, and I got this one here, the Legendary Menace, Rage of Raw. I got that. What deck would you like to see me build? So I got a lot of stuff that I can do within my control. I like to fight my control. Need Token Stampede, and another one. These guys are already. So it's not like, you know, not like the archetypes here. But we want that God Slime too. You know, we want the Wind Dragon of Raw, rather it goes to your regular form. We want that. We want the, what is it called? Anything that helps for the God cards, you know? So, here we go. We got Reboot, Metal Reflex Slime, Amplifier, Jinzo Returns, and another Jinzo Happiness here. See, there's more Jinzo cards in Anything else, huh?
Back to fill. Trying to be careful with the cars in case any pull out the line, the one and only, you know?
Brain control. Oh, nice. Millennium Revelation, and then we got another site for Mega Cyber. It's another little tribute to the Fiend Mega Cyber, if you think about it. So, that's pretty nice. This. More stuff for gods. I don't even know anything that does good for god cards, I'm 100% with it. Sometimes you just gotta deal with the fact that. Let's put that there. Let's grab a sleeve of that thingy there. That's for now, it's temporary because the warriors, I know where they really come in the plates. Plus, it's the first edition, you know, that's different and they do hold their value. In time, here goes mind control. Mechaloid army, I thought I had two cards, Tolkien Stampede. Hey, you got Astral Dragon, and then you got another one of these. Hey, wild monster up here. Let's do it. Like, kind of boy. And then you got the one they call Merrick, who likes to take the soul of the dungeon. You got a greedy for power. And the old Yu-Gi-Oh, man, I love that. I love the old Yu-Gi-Oh a lot better than I do new ones. But I'm a big fan of the game. I'm still gonna do my thing, so here it goes. Hey, there we go. Okay, we got a Mechaloid nucleus. Infinity core. Let's put that there. Stand this up here for you all in the deck. So we got a lot of them just like three more. Okay, three more on this side. It's perfectly fine. Ladies and gentlemen, I like these because I can build the deck that I want. Build a different one, back over the flesh. It's a very different color, which is actually not that bad. But goes, like what happiness, brain control, holding legs, and the middle. No, I'm not even going to sleeve it. That point. Not yet, I'll sleep in the later. Okay. We got some severe thunderstorms over here, so this is gonna be awesome. I mean, Token Sunday, look at that artwork, it's actually pretty beautiful. Hey, another Raw Disciple, which I kinda enjoy. True, the true name. Yes. Yes. And we got a Cyber Energy Shock. But this card right here, ladies and gentlemen. You need that for the Egyptian gods. And I obviously know that the starter deck comes with one of them. I did it again, dropping this stuff, you know what I mean? Like, it's crazy. But we got a whole side left. So we lost the cycle. Man, that's two of them. If I get one more, it's even better. But like I said, the decks usually come, the new decks come like three. It's gonna be cool to see that. And, yep. All damn hot. Let's do it. First edition. Balls. Okay. There you go. Mechaloid. Amplifier. Law of the Cosmos, bro. Oh, Mounder the Bound. Yeah, the Bound Creator. Let's put this in a plastic. Like I said, I'll put all the rares later on. It's raining so hard over here. Look at that. It's the field. Rain's hard, you know what we got. What we got? Here we go. Oh, no way. We got a Mechaloid, Astral Dragon. Hello, Astral Dragon. Hello, Mechaloid. Okay, so far, so good. We got some decent cool so far. Let's get ready for this. I'm not trying to make the video extremely long here, so I'm trying to get it out the way for y'all. Genzo again, and another Mechaloid Reflection. We got this one. Go, so we got another Genzo. Okay, so the fact that Genzo showing up here makes me happy. Fun fact about me, Genzo is one of my favorite cards of all time. One of my favorites. Energy shock again.
were extremely relaxing. Okay, another one of those guys. But again, we're trying to see what we get off here, huh? Okay. Oh, so I could get another one of these. I can deal with this. Anything that's to deal with the God cards and stuff is like, you know, boom. Looks like he's eradicating the world there, you know what I'm saying? That's awesome. More videos and stuff for y'all. Got other sets and stuff that I want y'all to see. And, you know, I'd love to hear y'all opinions on it, because you guys have probably one of the best voices in the mall. Hello. Look at that. It's like Mexican Water Aura. I don't want to say it. I don't want to butcher the name, so I'm just going to leave it at Water Aura. But bam. Beautiful card. Beautiful, beautiful. Got another one of these little magical. And these are the fact that we get to do some damage, you feel me? And all the cosmos again, and another one of these. So, and then, like I said, anything that benefits me, this is for Jinzo too. Especially some of the one Jinzo deck, you know? So, there you go. Pop off some lightning. That was fun. Mind control. You guys hear that? It's crazy. Why were we doing a Yu-Gi-Oh video? Chaos Infinity, another Mega Saber. Now, I've seen people pull out the Ghost Rares and stuff out of nowhere, and you know, look at this. Ooh, Guardian Slime, and then. Hello. Is this what I think it's for? Yes, Guardian Slime. Like 5 times or 4 to 5 times. Again. That's all I saw. You hit a boom. So. It's like a shotgun that I should put in the car. Okay. Now, then we got it. You know, we got some decent stuff. We got the pool. One down. But obviously, the. Yep. Yeah. And there we go. Alright. Let's show you all the supers. The fuel, medical happiness, medication, the ultra rares, yeah, guardian slime, got that holding. This guy, I like this card a lot, and the Jinzo obviously, so I'm happy about that, and the H&M, you know, but the thing is, you know, we got the legendary. Rage of Raw. We pulled out some pretty good stuff. I wish I pulled out the Wing Dragon of Raw, but you know, I'm okay with what I got. You should never, you know, with one box, you can't, you know, hope for the best, but you know, you never know. It's all about the luck, right? The luck of the cards. That being said, thank you guys for being a part of this video and watching. Drop in the comments what else you guys want me to open, what other cards you guys would like to see open in this channel and everything. What kind of deck you want me to build, and I can do a deck reveal. Also, don't forget to drop a like on this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Turn on the post notifications. And yeah, drop some comments. You know, I love hearing everybody's stuff and whatnot. Let's grow together as a community and let's get it going. Thank you. Till next time.